years?
No, try. 2 minutes.
Yeah, for a while.
Okay.
So, move around a little bit, about 10 seconds. Snap, on a hook, and then move on. Push, move along, snap, for a little bit. Get out of your ear. Whenever you're ready, stand on the hook. Circle, pull up. Single leg. Now once you finish. Try again, clean it up. While that lift was good enough. And that can happen sometimes. I'll give you a hand. 1, 2, 3. Okay, that can happen sometimes, guys. I'm glad that happened. Russell Ellison used to get so frustrated with guys at Ohio State. You know, it's really hard for guys to finish sometimes. They get a leg and they're like, you know, this coach is hard. They're defending and they're pushing my head down. And he goes, clean it up! Clean it up! That's what you do. And see, that's not because I'm super strong with my body. I lifted him, his whole body off the mat with my hips. Okay? You guys can always get a guy's leg up if you use your power. Alright? And even if he puts it, what if he puts his leg outside? What if he puts his leg outside? Okay? I'm lifting it up with my hips. And I might break his hand there because he's got his tight wizard in. Okay? It's easier to do if he doesn't have a wizard that's so tight. Here, his leg's not outside. I'll go the other way. See that? I just set it up on my hip. I stick my butt out. Okay? Now, outside, this is a little tougher to finish. Well, not really. Huh? Yeah. I still block. I hit him. I don't stop him. I don't punch him. I hit him. Like a judo chop. Okay? But actually close me. I can hit him in the headgear, hands down, here. So I block, take him over the block. Okay? Or another way to finish. If his foot, if I can't get his foot to the inside, his foot outside, the most important thing is get cleaned up. Now, I can, anyone chop logs, cut some wood, chop the log. I act like I have an axe. Guys, act like I have an axe. Act like his leg is an axe. And I want to cut a piece of wood over here. So I go like this. Chop. I chop him down where his hands are. And now do I let go and go get my two right now? Very good. These kids are good. I don't know who's coaching these guys. They're good. Okay? Right now, so he doesn't go underneath, I'll just climb up and double. Okay? Be safe. Be safe and you secure your two. Alright? So what we're gonna do, I'll see, snap, on your hook. Punch single, step behind, punch single, or the tougher one, snap, underhook, throw by, pop, throw by, single, and again. Most of you guys aren't gonna throw by that hard, because you're still working on it. Let's do this, throw by here, end up in a single, and then I want you guys to work on two finishes. It's here, and partner. You gotta be a good partner. This partner's gonna go like 50, 60%, maybe even 70%, depending on how good this guy is. He's gonna put him outside, and I still wanna clean it up. Alright? I'm not gonna be able to finish my back bent over my head down. I gotta get my head up, yep, use my hips. Get it on top of my hips. Now I've got two different finishes. Block, or do I trip? Guys, I'm blocking the trip. Block. Hit him in the head. Block. Hit him in the head. I push him down over the block. Alright? The other finish, here. What am I doing? What's the next one? What's that? Chop the wood. Yeah, an axe. His leg is like an axe. I want to chop this wood over here. I go like this. And it goes down to his hands, and then I climb up the leg, finish double leg. Okay? So you have two different shots to do. Punch, single leg, or throw by, single leg. And then two different finishes. He puts his foot on the outside of my leg. I get my hips up. Keep this tight. Lock, throw his head. Or the other one, chopping wood. Okay, chopping down those hands. Okay? Questions? Yeah. The first two options are two different singles that we just work on. Snap, underhook, punch. Underhook, punch, single, step behind. And the other one's underhook, roll by. And then you have two different finishes you can work on. Okay? Let's get down. One, two,